Welcome to the Wireless Virus Archive Show. My name is Jeff Catton. I'm the producer of the show. The things you will hear over the next hour and a half or so represent the views of the Wireless Virus and the people that are making them all. Opinions and quotations in no way represent River West Radio and are the sole responsibility of the producer, guests, and callers. And River West Radio will not be liable for any issues, legal issues regarding rising from the broadcast. This week, a little bit of a mishmash of stuff. I'm going to start out with some tracks by Sir Pinkerton and the Magnificent's CD, Rolling Dice on a Daydream. I'm trying to find a date on this. Got the sniffles. It's cold out there on the frozen tundra today. All right. You're listening to RiverWestRadio.com.
Cheat to win, yeah, got no shame. Beating you at your own game. Got done to lose, can't keep it this way. Yeah, it's been a long time since anything's felt real. Those guys hope you get out of here. They listen while this world could be mine. Last chance to make things right. For the first time in my life, got no regrets, but a place that's not now. Been a long time since anything's felt real. Throwing these dice, hope we'll get out of here. Make a listen why this world could be mine.
This one's for you, Eli. The only thing to satisfy that burning need, sweet little boys. The only one I want to plant that bitter seed, sweet little boys. I'm a grown woman and you're just a teen. I'd call it love, but they might call it obscene. One thing in common, we both want to score. You want to play Nintendo, but I want something more. Thing to satisfy that burning need, sweet little boys. The only thing to satisfy my every need, sweet little boys. The only one I want to do that dirty deed. To drive, honey, it ain't no joke. Some other women might think you're a bore, but I know what you're old enough for. The only thing to satisfy that burning need, sweet little boys. After you're finished mowing the lawn, I got a few chores you can do inside. If you do a good job, I might give you something sweet in return.
Sweet little boys.
Then we can find out how many licks it takes to get to the center of my lollipop.
Sweet little boys.
Oh, you're too young to drink. You're too young to smoke. Too young to gamble, honey. Think you're going? I ain't close to finish with you yet. I'm talking about sweet, salty, greasy, soft little, sexy little, dirty little, feisty little, big little, naughty little, nasty little, bad little, all kinds of little, not to mention horny little, tasty little, ooh, little, ah, little, little. I can't even tell you. He ain't even that little at all.
I've been walking alone, my lonely path for so long. Forgot where I'm going. I see it there in the cool night air somewhere. I passed the point of no return so long ago. I don't remember home. I don't seem to mind just moving by. The trail boss knows. The trail boss knows for sure where I'm going. Only the trail boss knows. The trail boss knows for sure. Yes, indeed, only trail boss knows. Trail boss knows for sure. my trust on the road. She never done me wrong. I'm off to some place I never been. For all I care, I won't be returning. I don't want to be stuck here for good. Life is hard, but better by far than the dull routine and the comfort it seems to offer me. I'd just say no thanks. The trail boss knows, the trail boss knows for sure where I'm going. Only the trail boss knows, the trail boss knows for sure. And if it ever shows, I'll just quit the road for good. My trust on the road, she never done me wrong. Because it chose me first and now there's no escape. Yes, you know it's true. The trail boss knows, the trail boss knows for sure where I'm going. Only the trail boss knows, the trail boss knows for sure. The trail boss knows for sure where I'm going to put my trust in the road. She never done me wrong.
Thank you.
like me, I'll tell you a secret. Come and listen carefully. You don't get too much honey if you're a worker bee. Why give away your milk when you can sell it for a fee?
Hey!
Mona is sexy. She is not to blame. Mona was made to stoke your flame. Mona was made to scream your name. Oh, I was made to...
Yeah.
Come just a little closer now and feel the heat. She's so hot she'll burn you from across the street. Come just a little closer now and feel the burn. She'll teach you a lesson you don't wanna learn. She knows she's got you in the palm of her hand. She tell you no amount of money change the nature of a man. She knows she's got you in the palm of her hand. She tell you no amount of money change the nature of a man. She knows she's got you in the palm of her hand. She tell you no amount of money change the nature of a man. She doesn't know who. She shimmies, but she don't spend a dime. Shot pass in a cleavage, she's spinning like a top. With a Vietnam veteran and a crooked cop. She doesn't know who's so boring. She doesn't know who's so boring. She doesn't know who's so boring. She doesn't know, she doesn't know, she doesn't know, she doesn't know. Thank you. When I was just a little lass at me mother's teat, I turned my head and spit out the milk and said, "This is too sweet." I said, "Give me something potent that gets me roiled and mean." That's when I had my very first taste of methamphetamine. My skin, it started itching, my eyes were burning red. I wound up in Alabama with the ranks of the undead. I was higher than Mount Everest and higher than a kite, higher than Mick Jagger on a Saturday night. With zillions of gigawatts a-coursing through my veins, I was lit up like a Christmas tree could see from outer space. Gilded angels lifted me, I swore I was in heaven. Cocaine gets you up to 8, but meth goes to 11. Oh, fire-dee-dee-dum-dee-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we spend it getting high. A crank and ice and monster, there's all kinds of crystal meth. Raise your broken light bulb, hey! Here's to your untimely death. My daddy was a tweaker, he tweaked all night and day. What's good enough for him was good enough for JFK. My grandpa was a tweaker, and so was my dear mum. She only lived till 43, but she looked 81. I've got no teeth, my lips are scabbed, I've quite an ugly grill. My staring vacant zombie eyes give Eskimos a chill. I'm as skinny as a Barbie doll, and clothing just as cheap. And even Charles Manson thinks that I'm a total creep. I'm fighting needle daddy, dum needle die. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we spend it getting high. Crank and ice and monster, there's all kinds of crystal meth. Raise your broken light bulb, hey! Here's to your untimely death. Was running low, my heart was filled with dread. I wound up in the bathroom with a stranger giving head. I'll do anything for just one taste, I'll take it in the ass. Yes, I'll even take a donkey punch, cause I'm that kind of lass. Now Betsy, she's a clever gal, she got some meth for free. She snorted it and stored it like a nut stuck in her cheek. Then she went on home and blew it out, the snot came down like rain. Then she took that methy goober and she stuck it in her veins. A body needle, dee dum dee dee. A Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we spend it getting high. Drinking ice and monster, there's all kinds of crystal meth. Raise your broken light bulb, hey! Here's to your untimely death. Now if you've got no money and the meth is running low, don't resort to sucking dick, just make some in your home. All you need's a mason jar and some rubber tubes, table salt and batteries, and anhydrous ammonia, sodium metal, bronchodilators, phenylpropanalamine, pseudoephedrine, mothballs, baking soda, propane, acetone, sulfuric acid, lots of pseudofed, red phosphorus, iodine, ephedrine, brake fluid, Drano, sodium hydroxide, ether, empty pill bottles, camp stove fuel, paint thinner, coffee filters, some funnels, hydrogen peroxide, Daddy, and a tub full of electric eels, and...
You forgot about love.
And some rubber tubes. Body needle, daddy, dee dum dee dee dum dee. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we spend it getting high. Drinking ice and monster, there's all kinds of crystal meth. Raise your broken light bulb, hey! Here's to your untimely death. I met my dealer Benny beneath the bridge one day, and through his crooked smile he told me, "Have it your own way. You can snort it, you can shoot it, you can smoke it out of glass, and if you don't like what I'm saying, you can shove it up your ass.
You can shove it up your ass!
Fidee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee
kind of crystal meth. The rage of broken light bulbs. Aye. Yes, to your untimely death. I eat a meal die. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we spend it getting high. I take it nice and hot, or there's a kind of crystal meth. The rage of broken light bulbs. Aye. Yes, to your untimely death.
You better watch where you're walking. You better stay alert. There's monsters round to keep you in the ground. And we're dead men now. But I will offer direction. Here's a skeleton key. Out there waiting is your salvation. Beyond the dead man's grave, you will find you have free tongues like you never known. You're not alone, yes, you're very far from. We're all dead men now. And I'm at war with the living. I'm the walking dead. I'm a pirate ship hiding in your midst. I'm a dead man now. Oh yes, dead man now. I'm a dead man now.
You're listening to RiverWestRadio.com. Heard Sir Pinkerton and the Magnificents in their CD album Rolling Dice in a Daydream. 10 tracks, Rolling Dice in a Daydream. The title track was first Lost at Sea, Sweet Little Boys, The Trail Boss, Mona, Steady as She Goes, 36 Barrels of Gunpowder, The Tear-Soaked Bar Rag, Raise Your Broken Light Bulbs, and last track was The Dead Man's Carnival. Sir Pinkerton, Xyloma on guitar, Cacophony Jane, piano and organ. Scott Zelenka, a.k.a. Uncle Paul, Uncle Pan. Oh, I can't even read this. This is my autographed copy, and everything's written over. Uncle Pappy, bass. Andrew Spetafora, saxophone and clarinet. Alexander Stewart, guitar. And Nick Lang, drums. Up next, another. Another episode of Mexican Radio. The second show, all the way back from January 14th of 1999. We'll play a little bit of this, featuring some poetry by Desmond Bone and Charles Claymore, A.K.A. Askew. You've been listening, or you are listening to the Wireless Virus Archives show. By the way, that was recorded live in the studio in 1999, Mexican Radio, and this is RiverWestRadio.com.
Black flag? Black flag. Frank Black? All right, we got some Frank Black here in the background. Thank you.
the mic up.
Matt Cook, president of Argentina. Everyone, I mean everyone, has a Matt Cook poem. An acquaintance of mine doesn't go to poetry open mics or slams anymore. Says they're not really poetry, not like John Donne or the great Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Even Whitman sucks, and everyone around here writes either like those alcoholic beat poets or tries to be some sort of funny guy. Hey, kiss my pentameter, Mr. Literary Degree. We're digging ditches and talking about poetry, and this acquaintance gets on about the subject and begins to quote a South American poet laureate, probably from some Argentina. This uptight word welcher tells the whole world that Yankee poets only write about their parents and friends, and that Yankee poets should write about their beautiful country, because no Yankee poet writes about their beautiful country. This coming from a poet laureate in a South American country where greeting card salesmen disappear mysteriously and are never heard from by their clients again. Sometimes even their clients get roused about by men in ominous looking uniforms carrying special thesauri prepared personally by the secretary to the poet laureate's office. Matt Cook should be the poet laureate of Argentina. Matt Cook, get things done. Matt Cook's right about his country. He's historically accurate too. He even has a friend who has a poem about whipped cream and cable TV. Could be his secretary to the office of the poet laureate of Argentina. The first thing Matt Cook would probably do is officially condone the sale and use of brutally frank, humorous, and even explicit greeting cards in Argentina, instantly prompting massive foreign investment in the Argentinian greeting card industry. Because of his effective economic strategy, a movement grows around Matt Cook. Matt Cook is a super South American. They want Matt Cook president of Argentina, and they want him yesterday. They want his buddy with the funny ties and newly sociable, fashionable demeanor, secretary to the office of poet laureate as well. Doesn't take but a couple of days worth of slightly quirky jokes by Jay Leno on The Tonight Show before the Cookie and Party oust the current president of Argentina and replaces him with Matt Cook, president of Argentina, smoothly taking advantage of the GATT-NAFTA trade agreements. Matt Cook solves Argentina's rapidly accelerating hunger problems by introducing buffalo wings as a cheap, healthy source of protein and carbohydrates. President Matt Cook also shares the same tailor as Saddam Hussein and the late former president of the United States of America, Richard Milhouse Nixon, although his taste in neckties remains exclusively unique. His close associate, the secretary to the office of poet laureate, proposes an environmentally safe and cost-effective means to recycle nitrous oxide containers, and vice president of the United States of America, Al Gore, solicits his advice during a celebrity scuba miniature golf charity event sponsored by MTV in International. During the height of President Cook's popularity, however, a homeless man in Buenos Aires dies of suffocation. A buffalo wing lodged in his esophagus. Apparently, the indigenous native South American Indian assumed the buffalo wing was a soft fried food like other than bar and a restaurant appetizer. This scandal, along with President Cook's notorious habit of putting naked Barbie dolls inside remote control vehicles and driving them around the presidential palace, are the major causes of his political downfall. Former president of Argentina, Matt Cook, retired to Tierra del Fuego and wrote absurd commentary on the I Ching, the most important influence on 4th millennia AD Earth culture known today. This educational portion of our program is brought to you by the International Advocates for Inconsistent Use of Tense in Modern Literature. Thank you. Askew.
It's Tierra del Fuego.
Fugo. That's what I said. I read that kind of like Matt Cook did, didn't I?
Huh? That was great.
Kind of read it like Matt Cook.
That was great.
Huh?
I've never heard anyone read that before.
Kind of read it like Matt Cook.
Yeah.
I only fucked it up once or twice.
No.
Yes.
Please start to type whenever you hear the signal. Ready, type.
At the sound of the bell, your line is ended. You will hear instructions to return carriage for the next line. Return. Four fingers of each hand are used to strike the keys of the typewriter. Use your right thumb to strike the space. F. Place them there. Rest your right hand fingers on J, K, L, and the semicolon. Look at your hands on home row position and notice that the two keys in the center remain uncovered. Always rest your fingers on home row keys lightly. Do not lean heavily, as this might cause you to accidentally press an unwanted key and slow down your typing. You are now ready to start typing. Watch your hands resting in home row position. Then look at the chart starting with the letters F, D, S, A, covered by your left hand, and the keys covered with your right hand, which are J, K, L, semicolon. Before striking the key, slightly raise each finger, then depress sharply, releasing the key quickly as follows. Now, get ready to type. Place hands in position, eyes on copy, ready, type. F, 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 space. D, 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 space. S, 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 space. A, 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 space. J, 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 space. K, 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 space. L, 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 space. Semicolon, 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 space. Again. F, 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 space. D, 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 space. S, 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 space. A, 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 space. Space. K, 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 space. L, 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 space. Semicolon, 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 space. When the bell rings, I will direct you to return. At this direction, bring your left hand to the carriage return lever, keeping your four fingers stiff. Your left thumb should be underneath your palm. Throw the carriage back to the starting position, which is your left hand margin, by striking the return lever at about the center of your index finger. As your carriage moves back to the beginning of the next row, bring your hand back to home row position.
Return. Well, get rid of life after this.
Without pausing, repeat the first line you practice.
The prior hands to on the home actual march is
ready,
just unbelievable
tight.
As well. They have all night adoration
F,
going,
F,
and
space.
It's just youth.
D,
like youth, you
D,
see, they're coming
D,
and
space.
Adoring our Lord in the Blessed
S,
Sacrament
S,
and
S,
really
space.
Begging Him to intercede on their behalf
A,
to really
A,
bring down this
A,
great
space.
Tragedy that afflicts our country.
J,
now, it's
J,
a huge
J,
church,
space.
Of course, and the underground is
K,
very, very
K,
large.
K,
but
space.
It's carpeted with kids sleeping
L,
the whole
L,
night,
L,
the night before.
Space.
Such as those who just sleep.
At least once.
Well, you know, we like to take our telephone calls that can't use the 800 number first. So let's take our first caller from Canada and talk to Charbel. Hello, Charbel. You're on live wire.
Good evening, Father, and good evening, Dr. Chawoki. I was listening to commentary. I looking at history and this century, 20th century,
when
the explosion of contraception and abortion.
Beginning with the
how do you see the next century, especially the year 2000? We're listening a lot of here in Toronto, listening to programs
with the great Duke Ellington. Martin Luther King, 20 minutes ago, died.
Somewhere in Indianapolis, where Democratic President Robert Kennedy addressed a throng of blacks and
eyes to the beholder. The poet took the stage he's been in the room and sang it before he made me a bed like him. It was through a series of syllables without parentheses, a tree line protruding from the side of his head, and a bird from the cradle.
We're in a bubble of 29 states, in 125 cities across the nation, that reacted with a grief-stricken cry of outrage. Destruction and death.
No man at any time alone. We want security, not horsing around. If we get out of the dust, I want to stay in this and sweet beast mouth.
Ladies and gentlemen,
gentlemen, Lenny Bruce.
In Washington, an FBI agent joyfully cried out, "They finally got the SOB!" The dreamer was killed, but students in a dorm at the University of Texas in Arlington cheered. The dreamer was killed, and in the nation's capital, 711 fires raged, 10 people died, and the shaking President Lyndon Johnson declared April 7, 1968, as a day of national mourning. Where were you on the day they killed the dreamer?
Western Europe is dying, and rapidly. The United States, Canada, we have heavy immigration, and that's keeping our population up. But if we were to depend only on the country, our nation would actually be declined.
No one stays the same.
Months ago.
Is gravely concerned. In Lagos, Nigeria, the killing was called sad and inhumane. In Bonn, West Germany, both houses of parliament stood for a moment of silence. The dreamer was dead. In Atlanta, Georgia, Kingswell Coretta struggled for words to explain the tragedy to her daughter Yolanda.
We've seen the pits, and we're seeing recovery.
Thanks for tuning in, and some more good stuff for you on next week's show. You've been listening to the Wireless Wireless Archive show, and this is RiverWestRadio.com.